for parents tonight and a new texting type of trend you have to hear about. Your child may have a new app that could deliver a lot more messages than you'd like.
It promises to send and receive photos and videos that then disappear within less than 10 seconds. That has critics concerned about sexting.
iTeam investigator Ryan Luby found out those concerns are a new reality.
Some people call me a Snapchat addict.
Forget traditional texting. Mom and dad, listen to this. It's called Snapchat.
People just send a lot of stuff, goofy stuff.
You might not know what it is, but chances are your teenager does.
I don't know any girls that don't have it, and then most of the guys I know, they do have it.
Millard West sophomore Spencer Call says the app is so popular because you can take a picture or video, send it to someone else, and then it disappears within seconds.
Sometimes it's innocent, but other times it's not.
Therein lies the concern.
Well, we really think this is kind of the next wave of sexting.
Gene Klein is executive director of Project Harmony. He says the app could expose more and more kids to X-rated images of their own friends, but also perhaps predators. And Assistant Pottawatomie County Prosecutor Dan McGinn worries that since the images on the app disappear so quickly, so might his evidence against a child perp and a case with a jury.
And they're going to have some reasonable doubt, and you're not going to get a conviction.
The makers of Snapchat confirmed to our sister station in Boston that shared images are deleted from their servers immediately after they are viewed by the recipient. But they also said recipients can take a snapshot of the images on their own phone to keep them. Then there's this.
It appears that they are trying to be law enforcement friendly.
Mark DeShaw, a cyber crimes investigator in Douglas County, says Snapchat, however, keeps unopened images on Snapchat servers for 30 days and keeps a log of who sent and received a message with who. But that doesn't change the Call family's opinion.
Even my fifth grade daughter has friends who use this.
They say the app poses potential dangers and at the very least presents a distraction at school.
It's unacceptable.
All right, if your child has has Snapchat, it looks a lot like this. It is a free app. They can take a picture or video, then determine how long they want the recipient to see it, anywhere between 1 and 10 seconds, as you see right here, and then they can go ahead and send it. Now, there are users of Snapchat reportedly send 30 million messages over this app every single day. How about that?
All right, Rob.